guys, welcome back to my channel. This is your girl, Sassy Dassy. If you're new, welcome. Hey y'all. Sorry. If you're not new, welcome back. This is a video where I am calling all small YouTubers. Small YouTuber, come on. Small YouTuber, come on. Girl, I know. I know we got some struggles, but don't worry, because Sassy Dassy is here to help. In this video, I will be calling all small YouTubers. This is a small YouTuber support video. In this video, you can comment your channel name, a little bit about your channel description, and you can be able to connect with other small YouTubers. This is an awesome, awesome way for small YouTubers to unite, okay, and to grow genuinely on YouTube. This platform is absolutely huge, you guys, and we can all kind of get there. We can get there genuinely the right way. Little disclaimer, please don't do sub for sub. YouTube does not like that. They will actually flag it as spam if they feel like you're getting subscribers either too fast or if they feel like you're getting subscribers not genuinely. But if you see somebody listed in my comment, go to their channel, go check out some of their content. And if you truly like their content, hit that subscribe button. Do it genuinely. Don't just support them on this one case basis so you can get a subscriber and everything, because that's not going to help neither one of you guys out in the long run. Yes, you may get additional subscribers, but you're not getting that watch time. Only subscribe to somebody that you're generally going to support throughout their journey and through their venture on YouTube, because that's the best way to do it, you guys. We can all do this. We can all grow together and everything. And I hope you guys, you know, comment some of your information below. I would love me being a small YouTuber. I would love to be able to see other small YouTubers and be able to connect and look at your content as well. Y'all, we can really do this. This is an awesome way to kind of get those small YouTuber voices out. This is something that I actually just stressed about in my video, Struggles of a Small YouTuber. By you being small, you don't feel like you can actually get your voice out. Nobody be recognizing you. And this is an awesome way for small YouTubers to get recognized. So I hope you guys love this video. If you do, make sure you give this video up a big thumbs up. Comment below. If you like any of my content, go ahead and hit that subscribe button below. I hope you have a great rest of your day. I hope you have an awesome rest of your week. And I will see you guys next time. Bye.